Ready.
You sure it won't hurt it?
It's a very, very low voltage. We're only stimulating it.
What exactly are you hoping for?
I'm hoping to wake him up. We're seeing under what conditions it re-engages with its environment.
Come on in. We're shocking the monkey.
Trying another spot. Nothing. Not even at a cellular level.
Are you sure it's not,
dead?
It's alive. It's just in a deep sleep.
Oh, come on, Calvin.
Wake up.
It broke the wand.
I'm gonna try and pull my hand out.
Do that, but just make sure to protect the glove.
Shit.
It's gripping the glass.
Okay.
Little.
How hard is it holding on to?
Like a firm handshake.
Fine.
It doesn't hurt, but it's firm, strong.
What's the problem?
He's got Hugh's hand.
His heart rate is at 165.
So, can we trust the glove?
It's very tight. The
glove's not going anywhere, it's fine.
Shit.
Okay, but just relax. Tell him to relax.
Derry?
Tell him to
Derry,
calm
look
down.
At me. Look at me. Relax. Just relax your hand. Okay.
It's in between my fingers.
Can I make a suggestion? Can I just... Can I go in there and get
No,
him
you're not going to go in there. No, of course you're not, because we have to maintain quarantine.
No, I can
Stop.
Do this. I can do this.
Can you try and distract it?
Yes. I'll see if I can interest it in the wand. Come on, my favorite little Martian. Come on. He lost interest. Hold my hand.
Jurisdiction, just open the door!
Oh, God! Oh.